I'm the doctor, by the way. What's your name?
Rose.
Nice to meet you, Rose.
Run for your life.
The doctor is a legend woven throughout history. When disaster comes, he's there. He brings the storm in his wake. He has one constant companion.
Who's that?
Death.
This is the year 5.5/Apple/26, 5 billion years in your future. And this is the day. Hold on. Welcome to the end of the world.
You can go back and see days that are dead and gone.
Not a bad life.
Better with two.
It's not 12 hours, it's 12 months. You've been gone a whole year. Sorry.
Oi, you want aliens? You've got them inside Downing Street.
Someone down there shouldn't be here.
Rose, no!
Why are you chasing it?
It's more than dangerous. And about 30 seconds from the centre of London.
Mama.
It's the rift. The rift's opening.
You are live on channel 44,000. Please do not swear.
You have got to be kidding.
Time Lords have this little trick. It's all the way cheap and death. Merry Christmas!
So where are we going?
Further than we've ever gone before.
This is a man who becomes an animal.
A werewolf. Hello, Sarah Jane.
The Doctor is worth the monsters.
Parallel world and my dad's still alive.
That's the Doctor in the TARDIS with Rose Tyler.
The valiant child who will die in battle so very soon.
I keep thinking of Rose and Jackie. And how much longer before they pay the price?
A storm's approaching. How long are you going to stay with me?
Forever. This is a story of how I died.
Her name's Rose.
And she is not dead, she is so alive.
I'm the Doctor.
Me too, if I ever pass my exams.
A sonnet for my dark lady. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? I lied to you. Because I liked it. I could pretend. Just for a bit, I could imagine they were still alive. Underneath a burnt orange sky. I'm not just a Time Lord. I'm the last of the Time Lords.
I am a human Dalek.
It started.
What are you doing here?
Oh, God. And so it came to pass that the human race fell and the earth was no more.
Come with me.
Doctor, it's Martha. And I'm bringing you back to Earth.
Almost every species in the universe has an irrational fear of the dark, and they're wrong, because it's not irrational.
The Doctor, the man who keeps running, never looking back because he dare not, out of shame.
I've gone too far. Is this it? Is it time?
I'm going to die.
I don't want to go.
Amy Pond, there's something you better understand about me because it's important, and one day your life may depend on it. I am definitely a madman with a box. Ha ha! Yeah.
Very old and very kind and the very, very last. Sound a bit familiar?
Venice!
Tweet, tweet. Time to sleep. Oh. Or are you waking up? This ends here.
What are you doing here?
Just remember who's standing in your way.
Listen to me!
I'm a ghost of Christmas past.
Hello, sweetie.
But not my mother.
Run!
It's me. I'm your daughter.
Hello, sweetie.
And one thing I can tell you, monsters are real.
The first question, the question that must never be answered, Doctor Who? Doctor Who?
Run!
Give me a Dalek any day.
You killed all the Daleks.
Who do you think?